King is dead. Yes, he is. Oh no, not him again. Okay, that's not good. We should hurry up. That's why. Holy fuck, he was so lit. Fuck! Oh, that was so bad! Oh, he's not dead! Maybe now he's dead, not sure. I think he's slowly out of meds. Now he's dead. Ooh. Nice, 2 satchels. Let's dip this first. Oh, he's betting my turret. Fuck. He walled in my turret. That's not good. We have to bring Watt and a TC. Okay, he griefed my turret. Fuck. Holy fuck, what is wrong with you? Na 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 na. Fucking slug. Suddenly I found a huge base with a big furnace inside, so I think it could be his base. Slowly the situation was kinda out of control. First, I don't have any more turrets to cover me. Second, my nemesis is coming back over and over again and countering me 24/7. And the third thing is now the owner of the base is online. So in the end, I just got sandwiched and it was over. For now.
Oh fuck.
I definitely was pissed. Very pissed. So I decided to go to the big base close to our raid with the big furnace. And check who's living inside there. Maybe our nemesis. Wow! Oh please, come on, no. Please, 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 please. Be a nice person. Do you know something about karma? This is karma, boy. Oh no, 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 no. Karma, my friend, karma. Whew. Okay, inside our raid base, let's dash all this expo here away. We need this turret, an extra semi-gear set, extra silencer. Okay, let's go up. Right, we have to destroy this one. We need the door, we need a little right here at the front. for the turret cover. Okay, let's hit right here now. Guys, hold on, just a second. I just want to explain something why I'm gonna hit this spot here. I had a screenshot from his base on wipe day, so I actually know his layout of his base design. And this screenshot is his current base, so we have some similar things here. His base design is a simple 2x2 with an entrance with a sheet metal door on the right. So my plan is now to get as close as I can to his entrance. He expanded his base with a simple honeycomb, but it's only one high. So that means we could just jump on the honeycomb and open the honeycomb up from top and get close to his entrance. I was pretty lucky because the ceiling above the door entrance was only stone. So we had a weak spot here. Okay, thank you for killing the sleeper here. Fran, my nemesis, how are you doing today? Okay, let's dip this. Okay, here's some stuff, some wood. Oh yeah, hatch up, it's all pretty good. And we have our entrance right there. I think I'm gonna go first into the main core. Okay, garage doors, but we could splash them. So all in all, no problem. It's good. Is there a turret? Yeah, let's destroy this one. Okay, it's destroyed, good shit. Okay, I need 150 for both garage doors. Is there another trap? No, let's bring more. New silencer, okay. Let's place the ladder first so we can get out if there's a trap. Okay, seems to be all good here. Okay, let's splash this shit. Okay, let's get a little bit back because I'm scared of traps. Okay, T3 here. Nothing, nothing, nothing. Hmm. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, GP, a lot of food, revolvi, like a lot of food, more weapons, UK sulfur, expo ammo, custom, it's nice, and we got some components, pretty nice as well. Oh shit, but we are missing, oh wait, let's destroy this back here. We have a problem now, we need to get a little bit more expo ammunition, I think so, yeah. We have to go back to base and leave all this shit here open, I don't like it. But we have to do it. Oh, we have enough. We have enough, boys. I'm stupid. I'm fucking stupid, but we couldn't use the AK anymore. But that's no problem. Okay, let's go. One more bullet. Ba-boom! Oh, where's your cupboard, my friend? I don't like it. Oh wait, that's the cupboard room there. I think so. I think it's enough. Another semi here, please. Ah, sorry mate, could I please use your workbench or your repair bench once? Thank you very much, appreciate it. Okay, 18 HP off, we are out of ammunition, but there are two beacons. Easy, come on. Okay. That's the big jackpot room. Hello. But where's the TC? That's funny. I think TC should be one layer higher. Oh, expensive, expensive, expensive. Guys, there's one weird thing I'm kind of confused about. There's one way to this furnace. And here's another way. And this wall is hard-sided. There could be like there the TC behind it. I think the TC is here behind this door because here is his large furnace, and in this large furnace room, wow, you're gonna use this room or this entrance, or maybe TC is behind this wall. So we will bring some explode ammo, destroy this door, and if we are unlucky, we will soft side this one from downstairs. Alrighty, boys, let's go. TC? Nah. Doesn't look good. Oh, come on, what do we have here inside this super loot room? What the fuck is this space? Is there another super loot room? Oh! Okay, that's a way down or something. This base design isn't that... It's pretty strong, but I don't understand this first door there. He sealed this off there. Maybe TC could be there, not sure. Okay, let's gonna bring Jackies and destroy this one. There it is. One, two, three, four. Thank you, man. Oh, door open. Trash, more trash. This is so annoying. Slowly I understand his base. So he is on every... Oh my god, it's so annoying.
Yay, we found some more loot.
Thanks for leaving this door open, by the way. So, there's more loot behind this one. Okay, what we will do now is we will bring some more expo ammo, and I think I'm gonna splash these both things. Yeah, let's bring like enough for this garage door and enough for this door for another loot room there, and probably, hopefully, we are in there. Okay, let's splash there. Oh, that's what I like. And there's a sneaky door. Wow, the last bullet, and another box, and another 2K sulfur. This is so stupid. This is so stupid, boys. Where is this fucking TC? This base. So maybe TC is there. I don't know.
Actually, there could be really TC.
Whew, okay, more expo ammo, more expensive, more painful. But I think the TC is right there. Oh wait. Yeah. I can see a double door there. I'm thinking about to just go... Wait, here's the entrance. 1, 2, 3, 4. It could be 4. We could just go through the roof. It would be cheaper, maybe. But let's go through doors. It could be cheaper to go through the wall, through the roof. Just saying. Oh wow. Okay. It could be cheaper, but it doesn't have to. Oil refinery, that's interesting. So there's no hidden TC. I actually really thought there's a hidden TC there. Can type in the comments now, oh Rusty, you're fucking dumb idiot. Yeah, but I really thought it. So, guys, if there's no TC, where is it? Tell me. Is it there? Right there. Where is it? Where is this TC? And why is this armored here? Ooh. Ooh, it's all open here. Nice, lovely. That's so lovely. So no TC here. So TC has to be there or something. Okay, next step, furnace. Like this is interesting. This is pretty interesting. Like, why is there a door and there are two double doors? So, oh wait, we can see. But this is just a 2x2 with a boat inside, so no TC. So no TC in the boat room. So we actually don't have to splash the TC. Wait, is there anything in the furnace? We have to check it first, maybe. Yes, there is something. A good amount on sulfur and metal. Thank you. Actually worth it to destroy the shit there. So what we can do is now... Yeah, that's the last room. There could be some stuff, maybe. I think this is a... Maybe there, I don't know. We could bring more. We have more. And that's the door. It's nice. With a box here. Oh, no jackpot. Okay. Yeah. Awesome. So there could be door, two more doors. Maybe TC is not there. We don't know. It could be actually. If TC isn't there. I don't know where the fucking TC is. There could be no other place if the TC isn't there. So there's one more door, another door. There's a hard wall to this side. So this is the way into his main base. And we have two more doors here, I guess. Maybe one more. So let's bring more. I like it. I want to destroy it from this boat. We found the TC! Holy shit. Oh my god. Thank you, man. Thank you very much. Do you think behind this door is another jackpot or no? It's a pretty nice base design, to be honest. Pretty nice. You think there's any stuff behind this door? No.
Yo, I ain't here for the money, I ain't here for the fame. Though it might be nice to own a jet plane, I'ma do it all for you, come along.